Encountering the Van9003 error when trying to open Valorant on your Windows 11 computer? No worries, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll guide you through fixing that bothersome error. Let's jump right in. Step 1. Verify secure boot status. Search for system information and open it. Check the secure boot state. If it's off, enable it in the BIOS. Ensure Windows is running in UEFI mode. Check the BIOS mode in system information. If it says legacy, change it to UEFI in the BIOS. Step 2. Accessing BIOS and making changes. Restart your computer and press the BIOS key, usually Del, F2, F12, F1, or Escape. In the BIOS setting, locate the security tab. Enable secure boot and change secure boot mode from custom to standard. Go to the boot tab. Find CSM, that's Compatibility Module Support, and disable it for UEFI mode. Click on Exit, select Save Changes and Exit. Confirm with Yes. Your computer will restart. After the restart, launch Valorant. The error should be resolved. And there you have it. That's how you fix the Van9003 error in Valorant on Windows 11 computer. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any kind of questions, drop them in the comments, and I'll get back to you in a jiffy. Thanks for tuning in.